Hi everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. My name is Shikin. Today, we will share with you our Biofloc shrimp progress. Let's continue to watch the video to the end for more details. Hello, thanks for coming back again. We stocked our nursery early of this September with a 7,000 count of shrimp post-larvae. We stocked the shrimp in this 4-ton canvas tank. We transferred into our grow-out tank at the end of September, around 20 days rearing in the nursery stage. For grow-out, we have 4 different tanks. Each tank, we stocked with different stocking density. Now, the shrimp is at 57 days of culture in grow out. We have about 1 month before we harvest the culture. For tank 1, the stocking was at 260 PL per meter cubic. This is the lowest stocking density we have here. The shrimp here is at 18 gram body weight average. The survival rate so far is at 91%. An estimated biomass is at 3.8 kg per cubic meter. Moving on to our second tank, we name it as tank 2. This is where we stock the highest, which is at 480 PL per meter cubic. The shrimp body weight is at 14 grams for now, making the estimated biomass at 6.5 kg per cubic meter. The survival rate at this tank quite high at 95% so far. As you can see here, due to high biomass, we supply with pure oxygen and control the dosage at 0.1 liter per minute to 0.5 liter per minute. We also include protein skimmer to remove the foaming occurrence on the water surface. Here is the shrimp from tank 3. The initial stocking density was at 300 PL per cubic meter. As you can see, the body color of the shrimp is not very healthy. This is due to vibrio growth we had before in this tank. The shrimp has slowly recovered from the infection. However, the infection issue has reduced the survival rate in this tank, which is at 75%. This week, the average body weight is at 13 grams, making the estimated biomass at 3 kg per cubic meter. Our last tank, tank 4. We stocked the shrimp at 360 PL per cubic meter, make it the second highest stocking density. That is why we also put this oxygen concentrator here to increase the dissolved oxygen in the water. The average body weight now is at 12.5 grams, making the estimated biomass at 4 kg per cubic meter. The survival rate also quite okay, which is at 90%. Don't forget to give me like, thumbs up and subscribe.